Well, staying on campus, there has been an update to a story we aired last night about the personalized bricks near Camp Randall Stadium. University now changing course. The bricks will still be removed and people can pick up their bricks if they want, but if they don't want to pick them up, the university will move them to a new place near Camp Randall. That area hasn't been determined just yet. No bricks will be thrown out.